Alright, this is just a little disclaimer. This is Carl from the future speaking. I finished filming that video, and immediately after that, I went and took the rest of these pistons out. And turns out, 3 out of the 4 broke. 3 ring lands broke in exactly the same spot on the piston. Pretty much the same size piece broke out even on each piston. So obviously this was a manufacturing error. I don't see why you would have 3 ring lands break in the same spot within, I don't know, less than a year of driving the vehicle. And yeah, so these are engine tech pistons. I would not recommend buying them. And I emailed engine tech and they said that there was nothing they could do for me, and to contact the people who I bought these from, which was Rock Auto. I bought these on Rock Auto and I emailed Rock Auto. They never got back to me, which is whatever. I don't have a problem with Rock Auto. I've got lots of parts from them. They're usually really good. And this shouldn't be their problem. This is an engine tech issue. This is their quality of parts that they're putting out. 3 out of the 4 are broken. So, thanks for watching. Subscribe, like, and comment. We'll see you next time.